Okay, I hope everything is good. Yeah, the glare is friggin' hideous. Okay. Oh, what do you know? Alright. Hey guys, this is Calabasa, the DBZ Otaku, and yes, I have yet another unboxing video, more like unwrapping video. Because I ain't got boxes this time, it's just all packages. As you can see. Anywho, these came in a lot earlier than anticipated because my friends wanted to get me more shit, so there you go. I have no idea what's in them. So, yeah, let's check it out. And just use the glass and just see what the hell I'm doing. That's what I think it is. No. Good lord. Alright, let's check this one. Plastic, plastic, oh, so much plastic. Got to love the lord of plastic. Really? Get off, get off, get off. Fuck off. Oh my god! Awesome! It got Cumber! Oh my god! I love this dude. The details on this is super freaking awesome! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! This is awesome! You know what? Like, I'm gonna put this on right the hell now. Why not? That's some nuts. Yes. This is. Oh my god, what'd you open? Jesus. Woo. That's a black this time. This is. Total. Whoa. Outside of the other one that I got from Super Dimitri 1991, but as you can tell, it's not black. It's totally, like, very sharp of an image. Wow. This is really cool. I cannot wait to wear this in the next video. Well, wow. As you can tell, that's all I have for now, and the other big news is, as for the Otaku Spirits channel, we're going to do some collaborations. I'm going to do collaborations with Super Dimitri 1991, and the first thing we're going to do is Dragon Ball Xenoverse, so look forward to that. But on the other And the first time we tried to do our video, it kind of got messed up. So we're going to try again either tonight or tomorrow. So look forward to it. Anyways, that's all I have for now. And I'll see you guys later.